We're going to be looking at the following single replacement reactions. You sometimes hear them called single displacement reactions. It all depends on the textbook you use. Here we've got our four reactions. We're going to add aluminum foil to copper chloride, copper to chloride. I don't know if you see and hear this, but we already have the reaction happening. We'll put it aside. We'll put magnesium in copper chloride as well. We've got a reaction. Then zinc. Zinc doesn't react as fast. Bubbles will start forming slowly. And I'm going to use iron filings. And not as fast. Zinc, few bubbles, magnesium, single replacement reaction. The aluminum is grabbing onto the chlorine and leaving, and you see the red color of copper. And leaving copper all by himself. If I fast forward overnight, this is what I would have. My aluminum chloride is clear. My magnesium chloride is a pale blue. My zinc chloride has evaporated a little bit here, but it's clear, leaving a copper. And my iron, I have done it with a nail, is clear, except for rusty. It looks like rusty water. Don't forget to balance your equations. You'll have six chlorines on both sides, two aluminums, three coppers. This one here is balanced, this one is balanced. Here you'll have three, two, two, three. And this is the product. And this one here came out of the aluminum. Aluminum chloride plus copper. And this is the metal. This is the reddish-brown material I was able to gather from the aluminum chloride, showing me single replacement. Copper got replaced, aluminum took over chlorine, and here's my lonely little copper all by himself.